What we're basically going to do in this area is vaccinate dogs against rabies, because we know that there are many dogs that have come positive for rabies in the entire stretch, Kalangut, Kandolim, including Anjuna in Bagador as well. So Kalangut is in the middle, that's why we're here. We're also going to sterilize dogs by operating them, that's birth control surgery, so that we don't have more puppies born on the beach and this population going out of control. So that is what we are going to do on here, using this equipment, the truck that we have.
The entire team of WVS, yeah, they have come over here, and I think like-minded people will support y'all, because there are animal lovers in Kalangut. Though it's a busy place, itli busy hai ki kona ko time na. Everybody is busy in their own business or in their own work, but still there are animal lovers over here. There are some foreigners who will also assist you. I'm so Royansa ha inga sir. So he will also help, which he has started long back. Komnidad of Kalangut, who has given this place for parking lot and for other so many programs which take place over here. Anthony D'Souza is here. All these people are there to help, and let us make it successful. Oshanu ki das hune adle ani program kelo ani news arele. We don't want news programs. We want that this becomes successful and maximum number of dogs are vaccinated, this anti-rabies injection plus sterilization. Je kide korpak jay maka dista hai coastal belt as far as stray animals are concerned, whether it is today this program is for stray dogs, but I think we need to do something for stray cattle as well, because lot of accidents are happening on daily basis and government is only giving promises. Our own government, 5 years we are giving promises, but nothing has happened. I think the number of casualties which take place on daily basis is 50% because of stray animals, especially stray cattle, which are there on all the highways of Goa, all the major district roads, all the village roads. And sometimes it is when there is no light at night, you can't notice them. So this is also a big problem, but we cannot go and kill an animal, because we have to make alternate arrangements to make a shelter home for them, which we had removed a very good idea, but because of lack of funds and lack of government support stopped us from doing it. Ami Kalangutan Bab Antony amka Komnidadito jago dillo amcha attorney 30,000 square meter aaj basun ami mark kello ha to amcha ODP plan ache की एनिमल शेल्टर होम जावचे म्हणा. स्ट्रे एनिमल जाव ते काउज बुल्स एंड ऑल्सो डॉग शेल्टर होम ओवर देर ओनली जावचे म्हणून आम्ही जागो पासून माग केल्लो हा. तेका अराउंड 8 crore रुपीज स्पेंड करपाक जाय, बट गव्हर्नमेंट सो फार हेज नॉट कम फॉरवर्ड टू डू दीस. आय हॅड मेड अ लेटर टू द ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर दॅट अलॉट दीस फंड्स फॉर अस टू डू दीस वर्क. No sign of these funds. So I am requesting like-minded people now, under CSR, corporate social responsibility, I think we can do this work. Because जो जागो 30,000 मीटर हा तिथून मका दिसता एक 400-500 तरी ऑल दीज स्ट्रे काउज विच आर देर लॉयटरिंग ऑन द रोड्स. वी कॅन ब्रिंग देम ओवर देर, गिव्ह देम अ बेटर होम, फूड and shelter, and we will require lot of man force to, you know, like who care and love these animals, who can come feed them and look after them. Ashe maka dista javpak jay na jalya hi cattle mines mhanta mi mines mhanta de utor kadche patle. And we care for this cattle ohe javpak jay, we care for these dogs ohe javpak jay. Dog mines, it cannot be mines. They also have life, and it is our responsibility to see that they are taken care,
because a lot of stray dogs, and whether their child will be bitten by stray dogs. So Kalangut village panchayat, with the support of their MLA, support of Worldwide Veterinary Service, support of NOAA's animal shelter, together are working collectively, and now this mission, this 1 month mission that we have here before us, will go and sterilize and vaccinate all the dogs on the beach belt, all the stray dogs in the village, and I've also requested them to try to go door to door and also ask and request private owners if they want to sterilize their dogs, if they want to vaccinate their dogs against rabies. So we can control this menace in a over a period of years if we vaccinate and we sterilize all the dogs. Over a period of a few years, we can get rid of the stray dog menace. Thank you.
A lot of dogs that are born here constantly, after every 6 months, you see a new litter of puppies, and you're constantly worried about, will they come under a car? Will they be safe? Will they be fed? With this project of birth control with the WBS and with the Kalangut Panchayat, we're very thankful that everyone has come together to stop this increased population of dogs, and also at the same time it is stop the rabies and to stop the biting of the tourists and the children and the people.